पी क्यू आर, ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर वेर क्यू आर इज 7 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल क्यू इज 60 डिग्री, एंगल पी इज 90 डिग्री. So by angle some property we'll get the angle R is 30 degree. 90 plus 60, the sum total of this subtracted from 180, so 180 degree is equal to angle P plus angle Q plus angle R. So therefore angle R is equal to 30 degree. Now we have to construct a similar triangle of this angle A, sorry, triangle AQC. So triangle PQR, similar triangle AQC. So we can see here this Q element is common in both. So both the triangle have this element in common. Let's start with the construction part. Very first, take the draw the base QR of 7 centimeter. Angle Q is 60 degree, so we already know. And with the same radius, so angle XQR is of 60 degree. Now from R let's draw the angle 30 degree. Now again take some radius, bisect this so the intersection point, this is nothing but our point P. So this is our triangle PQR. Now the scale ratio is given 3/4, numerator denominator, numerator is less than denominator, so our new triangle will be smaller. Now from Q let's draw an acute angle. Suppose this is ray QB. Here 4 is the highest, so we have to mark here 4 arcs by taking some radius. Let's name them Q1, Q2, Q3 and Q4. So denominator shows the original triangle. So Q4, we will join Q4 with R. Since a new triangle has three parts, so we will draw the parallel line or same angle from here, Q3. So again by some radius. With the same radius and taking Q3 as a center, one more arc. Now measure the arc. And with the same radius, intersect the arc. Join this with Q3. Is our point, new triangle's point QC. So this is our point C. Now from here we have to draw a 30 degree. This is 30 degree, so obviously this is also 30 degree. Same procedure. Intersecting point, join with C. So this is our point A. So we have, this is the required triangle AQC, which is similar to PQR. Thank you.